Hello and welcome to a new Cryptomatics episode. In this video, we will explain what multi-signature wallets are. We will also briefly cover their advantages and disadvantages and take a look at some of their use cases. If you are interested in being the first to find out when we publish a new video, don't forget to subscribe and turn on notifications. For the latest news and reviews of the crypto space, you can also find us on our other YouTube channel, Crypto Robin. What is a multi-signature wallet? The idea of multi-signature wallets appeared in 2012, the first ones being created and implemented a year later for the Bitcoin blockchain. For more on crypto wallets, we recommend you watch our videos on this topic. To define a multi-sig wallet, simply, we could see it as a bank vault. From a technical point of view, to unlock such a vault, more than one key is required. Therefore, a multi-sig crypto wallet will allow you to choose the number of keys needed to unlock it and set a minimum number of keys that can perform that procedure together. For example, a wallet can be assigned 5 private keys to open it, with the minimum required key number being 4. This kind of wallet includes additional features besides the classic ones of a crypto wallet, allowing, for example, access to funds and transaction history for all those who own an assigned private key. For advanced security, each user who owns a private key also receives a unique recovery phrase, which they must keep safely to guarantee that the wallet can be accessed, if necessary, by the minimum number of private keys required. Advantages and disadvantages of a multi-signature wallet. The advantages of a multi-sig wallet include the following. Multi-sig wallets make cyber attacks more difficult by increasing the number of potential failure points that hackers encounter throughout this process. A multi-signature wallet helps eliminate the security issues that occur with a single private key mechanism. In addition, it eliminates the dependency on a single device. For example, one of the private keys can be saved on a smartphone, while another can be stored on a desktop, laptop, and so on. Last but not least, using a multi-sig wallet will reduce the dependency on a single user. As in any other situation, there are also disadvantages that come with such a wallet. When there are several private keys, there is no legal custodian of the funds deposited in such a wallet, which is actually shared with several owners of private keys. In the case of an event with a negative impact, it is very difficult to get legal help. The speed of processing transactions suffers, because in order to sign them, it is usually necessary to access a device from a third-party source. If it is necessary to recover a multi-sig wallet, this is a rather complicated process because it will be done by importing the recovering phrases on different devices. Multi-signature wallet use cases. Enhanced security. A multi-sig wallet provides users with the benefit of a higher and extra level of security for their funds. If one of the private keys is compromised, the user or users of the wallet can be assured that funds remain safe. Although cybercriminals are constantly developing new methods to steal crypto funds, the built-in technology will easily deter malware or phishing attacks. A hacker will not be able to hijack multiple associated devices at once and therefore multiple private keys. Decision-making. If a business partnership between several people invests in crypto, such a multi-sig wallet will be very useful to control the access to the company's common funds. This way, each member of the partnership will hold the private key, but none will be able to misuse the fund or have full access to the holdings. Escrow transactions. The escrow transaction is a legal agreement in which a third party controls money or assets until two other parties involved in the transaction meet certain conditions. Therefore, an escrow contract constitutes a mediator that reduces the risk for both of the main participants in a transaction. A 2-of-3 multi-sig wallet can facilitate these escrow transactions between two parties, and the process will thus include a third party as an arbiter if something doesn't go as planned. Two-factor authentication. Since private keys can be stored on different devices, multi-sig wallets can be used as a form of two-factor authentication. However, there are also risks in this context, which will increase if the multi-sig address is set to 2-of-2 private keys. If one of the keys is lost, access to funds will also be automatically lost. Conclusions. Multi-sig wallets use multiple private keys and therefore multiple signatures to validate transactions and transfer funds, allowing for unanimous decision-making and thus providing increased security. If used properly, they allow for many useful applications which make crypto assets more attractive to investors, and therefore they are a much safer and more credible alternative to crypto fund management. I hope you enjoyed today's video, and if you have other questions about multi-sig wallets, don't hesitate to tell us in the comment section. So much for today. Don't forget to subscribe to the Cryptomatics channel if you want to stay up to date with the latest DeFi concepts.